Excuse me, isn't the staff meeting at 9:30?
You're in the wrong conference room. It's up one floor.
This is a major class action, a case that could propel us to the top rank of full service firms, and I don't think I need to remind you what that'll do to your year-end bonuses. Anyway, Schiffer and Marks fired their last firm because they took their eye off the ball. So, until further notice, your personal lives have been canceled.
So we'll need some of you to help out with the lower profile client work to free up our top litigators.
Ed, you take the witness prep on highway redistribution. Don, you take the Brighton criminal. And Alicia will take the pro bono. Everyone else, your task is to show Schiffer and Marks our A game. Okay? Let's do this.
Will.
Alicia.
Hey.
I'm sorry I didn't introduce you in there. Everything's moving real fast with this class action.
Well, I just wanted to say thank you for the opportunity. It's a real lifesaver.
Oh, glad you could come aboard. Hope you're all right with this pro bono. How'd it sound?
Interesting.
Good. Don't be nervous. You worried about the gunshot residue?
Oh, God.
Nice ringtone. Who gets that?
Oh, my mother-in-law. My daughter programmed it.
And what's yours?
I don't want to know. So, the gun residue.
Diane, you're briefing Alicia, right? Mm-hmm. Good, you're in good hands. So let's catch up, have dinner.
So, Will speaks highly of you. He says you graduated top of your class at Georgetown. When was this?
15 years ago.
Uh-huh. And you spent 2 years at
Crozier, Abrams, and Abbott.
Good firm. Will says you clocked the highest billable hours there. Why'd you leave?
Well, the kids and Peter's career.
Mm-hmm. Brian, can you get Mrs. Florrick the files?
Uh-huh. Sure.
I want you to think of me as a mentor, Alicia. It's the closest thing we have to an old boys network in this town. Women helping women, okay?
Okay.
When I was starting out, I got one great piece of advice. Men can be lazy, women can't. And I think that goes double for you. Not only are you coming back to the workplace fairly late, but you have some very prominent baggage. But hey, if she can do it, so can you. Thanks, Brian. Like many law firms, we donate 5% of billable hours to pro bono. Sadly, I'm long past my quota on this one. Jennifer Lewis, 26 years old, taught second grade, accused of killing her ex-husband. Prosecution thought it was a slam dunk, 45 years, but the jury came back last week, deadlocked. 6 jurors voted to convict, 6 not. I'm not even sure why the state attorney is retrying, except he wants justice. He wants to prove himself. So stick with my strategy from the first trial. The police focused on Jennifer so early in the investigation, they never even looked for the carjacker. Deadlock a jury a second time, they'll never retry a third, okay? Okay, our investigator can get you up to speed for the bail hearing at 3. Cormac, I'm ready.
The hearing's today?
Well, we could delay, but that would leave Jennifer incarcerated for another month. Don't worry, you'll be fine. The ASA's not gonna argue against a recognizance release. Oh, meeting's at 10:30.